Who is ready for a new thing this morning? Jesus is doing a new thing. You know, apart from the greatness that we have here right now, there is another dimension of greatness. And we are seeking, we are ready to receive that dimension of greatness. Hallelujah.
Amen.
The time is now. We can't wait any longer for a new touch of fresh wind to spring forth. We've been here for a while, anticipating and longing for your presence. We're waiting for a new thing, Jesus.
To see you more in every way.
Yes, we want to see you, Lord.
We open up our hearts to hear your voice now.
Something new.
enemies, the name of Jesus can get you to that level. I want you to look at your neighbor and tell your neighbor, I'm ready for the next level. I'm ready for a new wave of glory. I'm ready for a new wave of glory. If indeed you're ready, I want you to lift those hands to Jesus this morning and say, I'm ready.
Jesus, Emmanuel.